Move your head. Keep the head down when you come up with the eights. Keep your head down.
It's coming up.
Yeah, I mean, it's not coming up, but it's starting to come up. You can make it perfect. It's good, but it's not perfect.
Cuz was different than me than it was with his other fighters. Cuz trained me to be just totally ferocious in the ring and out. We had a totally different relationship. We had a totally different relationship. That's why once I got involved with Cuz, I was a young boy, but once he spoke with me every night about discipline and character, I knew nobody was, nobody physically was gonna fuck with me again. Once I talked to Cuss and Cuss talked to me over and over again, over and over and over again, every night and every night for hours and hours. When I was a young kid, when I was 13 and 14, I just never had to worry about nobody ever bullying me again. I knew that would never happen again. Cause I knew I would fucking kill them if they fucked with me. That's what I...